for a dinner and a movie. Let's head now this morning to the editorial coordinator and film critic for HollywoodChicago.com. Patrick McDonald is back with us. Hey, Patrick, good morning. Hello.
Hey, good morning. Be safe, be healthy. Get a vax to lose the mask. And here we are at 8:37.
The other one you want to talk about today, Werewolf Within. Tell us about this one.
Yes. Werewolves Within. It's a short theatrical run starting tomorrow, June 25th, and available through video on demand on Friday, July 2nd. IFC Films presents this horror comedy based on a popular video game. Sam Richardson portrays Finn, a park ranger assigned to Beaver Field, where a natural gas company is trying to tap into the resources below the town and adjacent to a national park. He is welcomed into town by male character Cecily, portrayed by the AT&T spokesgal herself, Milana Baintrup, who introduces him to the innkeeper, the craft store owner, the male gay couple who run a yoga studio, and the gas company rep himself. When mysterious murders begin, everyone is suspect, but the nature of the murders suggests Scott, a werewolf. This is a sort of whodunit, as if Agatha Christie had written "And Then There Were None" as a snarky millennial comedy. It doesn't take itself too seriously, and there are some really good laughs, but the deception as to who might be who gets a bit weary. However, Werewolves Within, 3.5 out of 5. It would be a good 4th of July rental if you want some laughs and scares.